First day of 2015. There's icicles on everything. I made it 350 miles away to go fishing. So my friends and my family, they asked me, Joe, why do you do what you do? Why you gotta go 300 miles to go fishing? Why you travel all over the state in your little plastic boat to go catch fish? And I could tell you about it the next 7 or 8 hours on this trip, but I think I'd rather just show you.